all cameras are ready to go. There's one tablet that's still being set up. Yes?
Looks good.
Beautiful. We are starting in 5, 4, 3. Hi, I'm Vicky.
Hi, I'm Chris. We are from SwingStep. We are here in Utrecht, Spring 2013, with the advanced class, and we worked on stretch and making linear versus rotational stretch and how we release it for different fun stuff. We started by just talking about having that in our own bodies, how we can load up a triple step by giving the information or having it in our own bodies within the rock step itself. So contrasting movements like I just change directions in a rock step and add information during the triple step by using a mount or a little tension in the body. Instead, loading up energy by rolling through on the foot and letting the hips continue and being very relaxed during the triple step that comes out of it. One little side note about that is that I can allow the feet to pass each other when I'm doing that because the legs are relaxed, so I don't need to be locked into position. I can let them cross each other. Yeah? We did that in side by side, making it big, making it small. Followers really traveling to the end of the movement, whatever that end might be, by letting the foot roll through and the hip continue.
Yeah, we took that to the circle, so we went one, triple step. We talked about leaving her in place, so I'm letting go and connecting the other side, so letting go of this side and connecting again here, mm-hmm. and then like you can go for as many steps as you want, and then triple stepping out of the circle.
Yeah. Followers, we talked about making a curl as well. We actually discussed a little bit making handshake positions, handshake feelings, different places with our partners. So, as they said, the leaders are doing it on the sides. Followers, once we get into this face-to-face position, we make a curl on the leader's tricep. And it's not just about placing the hand, but responding with tension and relaxation when we have stretch moments. Yeah?
We went into the oval, which sort of has a similar footwork as the swing out without letting go. So I went one, three, four, step, rock, step. So from here, from the 3 and 4, I'm stepping down on 5, 5, then I'm establishing a middle module and I'm stretching away here. Boom. And then stretch and then I just release her to come back to me in whatever we want to do. We could add rotation to that by bringing in rotation arms, bringing our arms up. So I'm going boom, trip, or step, step, boom, one, back up. And then from here we had different options, holding down for a triple hand to do whatever we wanted. I could also go boom, trip, or step, boom, boom, trip, or step, up, and 5, 6, 7, 8. Or I could hold it even longer, go 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, and up, boom, up, making sure I shift my weight back to my left foot so I can swing around. We talked about having this moment of a little bit before we center, engaging, so she knows that the movement is coming.
Yeah. For the followers, any of these, any acceleration we have, but particularly those with rotation, we want to have the highest energy in our body. That also means the highest tension at the beginning of the turn, and then it dissipates so that we arrive relaxed at the end. And that's what allows the leader to make these choices about whether to open up, whether to have a hold, etc.
Okay, we then talk about holding the hand. Continue, we could do as many triple steps there as we wanted. We could do a step step turn. We could go for a bada.
What's the highest going here?
Technical, I hope it was 1, 3, and 4.
6, 7, and 5. Very nice guess.
And then rock step into it, or whatever we want out of it. We have a little bit of acceleration. And I have a little bit of, this acceleration into the bada. Left, right, and leaders.
Right, left, follow.
Last thing, we put it into a swing out, so I didn't see. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Important that I don't bring my hand through because that's going to have her continue. Even though the follower has momentum there and continues into a step, post that, no, continues into
oh,
a step.
Oh, I don't allow my arm to dislocate from my body, but the more my body moves away from this point, the more resistance I have, so that I can always connect back again when I release, whichever option I go for. So the legs are in motion, or the shoulder.